That's a nice fish.
Mm-hmm.
Nice one.
Well, how's it going, folks? Sitting in the shop after a fun day on the ice with my buddy Potter, my buddy John. Just an awesome day out on Lake Winnebago chasing those jumbo perch around. We had a beautiful day on the ice. We just kind of floated around in the permanent shack. And it was just an absolute blast. Lots of jokes, lots of jabs, like normal when we fish with these guys. Even had a surprise appearance from a guy who poked his head into the shack and he actually fished. I'm not gonna say he caught any fish, and I'm not gonna say who it was who stopped by the shack, but make sure you watch the video for his guest appearance in the video. Everybody knows who he is. Some of you probably can guess who he is, maybe, maybe not. But the big announcement I have on this video is a prototype bait that Corey has developed at Fishtails. It is still in the development stages. He's pretty close to being done with it. We got to make just a couple minor tweaks to it yet. But having John and Potter in the shack with me today, watching them on the live scopes, how these fish reacted and ate this bait, I mean, it was impressive because they just shot at the bait. I worked the bait pretty aggressively all day. I think it's one of those baits that will shine when you work it more aggressively. As I use it more, today was my first day using it, I will be more finessey with it as well, just to see what kind of reaction it gets out of the fish working it more slowly. But anyway, this is the bait, and you'll see it in the video. We don't have a name for it yet. Right there, of course, in one of my favorite colors, Wonder Bread, like normal. So if you have an idea for a name for the bait, comment on the YouTube. Leave it on there, put it on one of my social media pages, put it on Corey's social media page, because I'm sure he'll share the video as well. But yeah, Corey, I think he knocked it out of the park with this bait. I'm excited to use it the rest of this season, whatever season we've actually got left. As we all know, Mother Nature has not been very kind to us during this ice fishing season. I mean, it's been great when we've been out there because the weather's been nice. It's just been a little too nice. But anyway, it is what it is. I've had a blast out on the ice this year. I'm hoping to do at least a few more ice videos. I'm looking forward to Battle on Bago, and I'm definitely looking forward to getting in the boat this spring. I am booking trips for Green Bay and Winnebago for spring and summer. My calendar's about 2/3 full. I'll put my number down below. You can give me a call or message me or email me or however you want to get a hold of me to get your date on the calendar. I'm excited to get the new boat, implement the 360 and the live on the boat, along with the side imaging and everything else. It's going to be a game changer for me this year. So enjoy the video. Me, Potter, and John back on Lake Winnebago chasing the jumbo perch. Had an absolute blast. Please click on that subscribe button. It helps me out a ton. I really, really appreciate you guys watching, following, commenting, because everything helps. So I'll link in the description on YouTube all the products that we're using today, the jig sticks, you know, everything that we're using today, the reels from Shields, the jig sticks from Shields, that'll all be on there. So enjoy the video, be safe out there, and until next time on the ice, tight lines. Good thing. There it goes. Got him, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
With a donut in his mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Old Potter. Nice fish.
Mm-hmm. Why is he looking?
Oh, he is one special individual, folks. I'm telling you. How's the donut?
Good.
You know, I'm starting to think Corey at Fishtails is right about you.
Burns his monkey.
Mm-hmm. Nice fish.
Hey, hey.
time someone calls you, that's
where we go. There we go. Fish on.
Should have got that though. Nice job, Potter.
Woohoo! There he goes. Anyone?
Must not be that big.
Oh, they're fine. Oh,
that's a nice one.
There. Yeah. I don't know how big he is.
Oh, I missed.
Well, he's getting a little bigger.
They like to fight more when they get to the hole. That's a nice
look at
one.
That.
That's a nice one.
On the brand new Fishtails Custom. Just picked it up today. Hang on, John. I want to hold that up.
A doubler.
So I can show them that bait once I get untangled. I should have just pulled that stupid thing out of the water right away. Oh, look at that. He's off the hook.
Dude, that's like a first double.
So, brand new. Brand new bait from Fishtails. Just picked it up this morning. Wonder Bread color right there. That's the result. Jumbos. Thanks, Corey.
I'm stuck.
No. There's a fish coming up to you, Potter.
I got two of them by me.
Hey, you got it.
Yeah, he's not very big.
Nope.
Nope.
Here he comes.
Yep. That one's gonna eat.
Not a giant, but
yeah, good
an
eater.
Wow.
The Potter's,
Potter's first day. It's his first day. It's okay.
You comment, John. You're doing a great job.
Yep, it's definitely his first day.
You're going out of line. Look who joined us in the shack today. Look at that, you're on Hollywood Herman.
Hollywood Herman.
Yep, you'll be on the next YouTube video, buddy.
Yep, here we go.
There you go.
Hold on, give me your pole and I can say I fished. There. There, now I fish.
Hey, do you have your license with you, sir?
I do have my license with me. Because I don't fish doesn't mean I don't buy a license.
Mm-hmm. All right.
All right.
I'm used to going with Chad, and you know, you don't have to catch a real lot, so I don't need a lot of big fish on.
So he takes you to his tournament spots too, huh?
Yes,
yeah, that's where he takes me all the time.
He's just, you laughing at?
He's a professional.
I'm just keeping my mouth shut.
A professional BSer is what he is. Yep.
I've been fishing with him a couple times. I think I caught one.
Good thing I edited these videos.
What, sheep's head?
I think I did catch one walleye one time.
You did. So we snagged it, though.
Yeah. Snagged it in the tail.
He's got to eat there.
Oh.
Look, I missed it.
Jeez.
He missed it.
I missed it. Oh, no, he's back.
He's coming back.
Here he comes. I don't think he's a giant, but.
Looks decent.
Are you scared him away?
No, he's going to the bottom. Nope, turn it around.
It's not even fair.
Right?
All this fishing is like playing a video game.
Pretty much. But you still got to catch the stupid things, unlike that one.
I can see, like, you're really, really good at it.
Yeah. Is he gone?
Oh,
the comedian.
Lord. Yep, there he goes.
Well, hey!
Two out of three. Right?
You ain't got it yet.
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder why I did the little one.
Yep, that's why. But he ate.
Well, at least he caught one.
That's right. See, Herm and I can catch fish.
Yeah. Took you three times.
Oh, this will be a great video. You'll be playing in the bar. And
yeah, you can't. No, you want me to take that off for you?
Well, I might.
Because then that should give me enough
going
time
to
get back into shore, load everything up.
Bunch of them down
and
there.
And then get the pains.
Me and a giant, though.
There's another one coming in.
There's a bunch of them down there.
They're aggressive, though.
Yep.
Doubler!
Doubler!
Oh! What do you mean they're not big?
Right? Nice fish, Potter.
Thank you, sir.
Well, that was a nice school.
That was
still
fun.
A few down there.
Mm-hmm.
He's got every treble in his boat.
Of course.
Yep. Crap on John.
There you go, John.
Oh!
Get him, Potter. Get him, John. Looked like a good mark.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a keeper.
Yeah, about an 8-incher.
Yeah,
that's 8.5.
Job,
came
Johnny.
In, came in hot.
Holy!
That's a nice fish.
Mm-hmm.
Nice one.
Nice job, John.
Thought we were saying they were all small.
Well, that one I didn't have on my screen either.
Wow.
That's a good one. Nice job, Johnny.
Nice jumbo.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Potter.
Never a dull moment.
Never a dull moment with Potter.
Yep. You shouldn't be in charge of the camera.
Ever.
Or picking spots.
Here we go, guys.
Yep. Coming right to you.
Yep. Holy.
That looks like a decent one.
Yep.
It's a good one.
But it's a good one. And the old new Fishtails Custom. Come here. I had a hold of you, you sucker. Right there. There she is. Wonder Bread. So, 10-incher probably.
Yeah.
Boy, you keep flying in on that thing.
Yeah, he did. Definitely knew he was going to hit.
Oh, told you I picked a good spot.
Listen, if we get that camera back up.
If we pop six more.
Potter picked a good spot.
Two fish. I guess two fish is good.
Two fish is a great spot for Potter, just so you know.
Two fish in 5 minutes.
Don't hire him as a guide.
There he is. Nice job, Potter.
Not real big.
No.
But a keeper. One for the frying pan.
Right.
8.5, maybe. Come on.
Slow down. Oh, here he comes. There you go, Potter.
That feels like a good one. Oh, yeah. Dig him.
Get him, buddy.
Nice.
Nice fish.
Woo! That was barely hooked.
Nice catch, boys. And a half a bucket full. There you go.